Oh, hey, Nakaba-sensei.
Yes, assistant number 47?
Yes, sir. So we were going through the notes, and as we were inking the schedule, we found this technique you called the Hellblaze that some members of the Demon Clan have. Can you explain what it does?
Oh, yes, the Hellblaze. You see, when I decided to make the Hellblaze, I just got done watching Itachi versus Sasuke.
Interesting comparison, sir. Why does that have to do with anything?
Oh, you see, the Hellblaze is a black flame.
Oh, okay, so like Amaterasu, so does it need to be cast from the eye or something like that?
No. They can do it from anywhere.
Sir, when you say anywhere, do you mean like anywhere?
Yes, they can put it on their weapons, they can fire it out from their hand, they can coat their entire body in it, they can just burst with it.
Okay, sir, so I'm assuming this is going to be like the main function of the ability. It's just a big old dark black flame, right? It won't have any special properties.
Actually, I was thinking it could be used to kill immortals.
Kill immortals? Don't you think that's a bit much?
Hold on, maybe not just that. In fact, give it to some characters so that when they hit you with the Hellblaze, they lock you away in a coma that requires the strongest healer in the entire series to come and get you out of.
Sir, I feel like the Hellblaze is doing a bit too much right now.
Hold on. I have an even better idea. Assistant number 47.
Yes, Mr. Nakaba-sensei.
You know what we should do? We should not only give it the ability to fire from anywhere, we should not only give some people special properties with it, but however, not only should it kill immortals on top of that, we should allow everyone to use it.
Sir, what do you mean, everyone?
Give it to the most fodder of demons.
The red ones, sir?
Oh, yes, the red ones. Those would do nicely.
Sir, do you realize how strong this ability is? Especially if you can just be fired out on the spot with, like, no prerequisites?
Oh, yes, I don't really care.
Sir, but what about the balance of the series?
What balance? The Demon Clan needs to be strong.
Sir, they can kill a mortal. The Demon Clan needs to be strong, Assistant Number 32.
Sir, I'm Assistant Number 47. I don't care. And you know what? Since you've been so rude, make it last forever.
Sir! You want more? That's literally it. Like, Hellblaze is dumb. You can fire it out. Do it. The fact that Red Demons can use it. I think that's what confuses me, because I'm like, why do they need to have that? I throw a red demon somewhere and it just poops everywhere and suddenly everyone's dying. That's a bit crazy. Nakaba, what
was going on?
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. This is That Guy the Pencil, writing off.